and we will register to vote because as citizens of these United States, we have the right to do it.
Their cause must be our cause, too. Because it's not just Negroes, but really it's all of us who must overcome the crippling legacy of bigotry and injustice. And we shall overcome.